The Tanuki, also known as the raccoon dog, is a member of the canid family, the family that dogs, foxes, wolves belong to, and it's known for its very lush fur coat and, you know, the actual animal. And the Tanuki also plays an important role in Japanese culture. It's a, it's an animal with mystical qualities often attached to it. And, in Japanese folklore, it's known as having extremely large cojones. In other words, the Tanuki is rather well endowed in the genitalia area. And what I mean is, let's not take this any further. Hi, I'm Duke of the Bump. I'm playing Mario in a Tanuki suit. And I'm probably having too much fun. Turning into a statue, crushing monsters. This is the level in Giant World that has a doorway to Tiny World, where everything's, you know, normal size. But what's the fun of things that are normal sized? I think you will find that bigger is always better. It's like those little fun-size candy bars that they give out at Halloween. Fun size? What's fun about getting less candy? They should call them shaft size. Because when you get one of those, you're getting the shaft, my brother. Let me prepare for my 5 extra lives. I'm so good at that. God damn. 68 lives. Pretty sure this game tops out 99. In fact, it has to, because there just isn't room in the display for more than 99. Ooh, the statue got a leaf. The statue got me high. And I forget what this castle's like. Oh yeah, I remember now. I definitely don't want that. Freaking skeletal Koopas all over the place. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh yeah, this place is pretty cool. It has these weird invisible platforms that you can control the direction of. It's awesome. These make an appearance later in the game too, I believe. You can only control the directions of the one that comes from the exclamation block. yeah, I don't, there's no point in getting that question box over there. There's nothing in there I need. Just gonna be another power up. Just another lost soul swimming in a fishbowl year after year. Oh, how I wish you were here. This is an awfully big room. Seems a little suspicious to me. Is there anything else in here? One up. Just one up. That's it. Okay. Alright. I am just racking up the lives. Yeah. This definitely isn't a game that makes it difficult to get extra lives. Super Mario World's even easier, though. Oh god, Yoshi's Island. I can get 999 lives in that game, no problem. There's an exploit in that game where you can just leave it going and it just gets lives automatically. It's pretty broken. I try not to abuse it. But I do anyway. I mean, it's like the secret in Mario 1 where you keep hitting the turtle shell over and over and it keeps giving you extra lives. You know it's there. How can you not use it? Well, I don't use it because I suck at it, but... Yeah, the key looks like one of those bubble lizards. That's a pretty good game. Bubble bobble. Bubble bubble. Bubble bubble. Oh god, the ship is so slow. So slow. Interestingly, with the Tanuki suit, you can actually kill the flames. And they don't come back either. It's the only way in the game to kill something that's made out of fire, I believe. You might also be able to use an invincibility, but I'm not sure. And it works on these two. I love my Tanuki suit. My Tanuki suit. Tanuki suit riot. Throw back a bottle of beer. That's a parody of a song by the Cherry Poppin' Daddies, which have a disgusting name. You know, when I was a kid. Oh, what? Oh, come on! Why didn't it kill that? Oh. The utter bogosity. Anyway, when I was a kid, it didn't seem like it meant anything. It was just gibberish, but later in life. Oh, later in life. A child's innocence is ruined forever. Oh, come on. Hurry up. This ship is so slow. So slow. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Cripes. This is so boring. Hey, a thing. I like stuff. Almost as much as I like things. And I don't know this guy's name. I don't really care. He's just a pretty standard boss, really. Nothing make him particularly challenging. It's about time I grab the wand, right? Good lord. There are professional Mario players watching me play this, and they're just sort of like, Mamma Mia! He can't even grab the wand! You know, because it just stands to reason that expert Mario players would all be, you know, Italian stereotypes. Who the hell is this guy? Shouldn't he have been the king of Desert World? Shouldn't the king of Giant World be some huge guy? Greetings, thief! P-Wings. Great. Alright, and we're coming up on another one of my favorite levels, Sky World. So stay tuned, it should be pretty awesome. You know what? Screw it, I have time to do one more. What am I thinking? Oh, I lost my Tanuki suit. You can also use a Tanuki suit to kill the spiky balls. Not the spiky balls, the chomps. The chain chomps. Why'd I call him a spiky ball? Oh, I'm not thinking clearly tonight. You son of a biscuit eater. My mother was a hamster. And your father smells of elderberries. Wait, that's not a good enough insult. Let me rethink this one. Dude, you're a douchebag. You just got punked, dude. Aw, why? Dude, you just got punked. God, I hate Ashton Kutcher. Ashton Kutcher. Oh, this is Duke of the Bomb. See you later.